Please, someone do something!
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the Goddess of Twilight, if you'll excuse me.
Where is this shrine?
In the mountains to the northeast. I'll mark it on your map.
No more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Victoria Vinci.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Father, how old were you when you left home?
I know where this is going, son. As I've said many a time, the world is a dangerous place. You're much safer here at the farm with me.
But I don't want to be safe. I'm not afraid of the dangers out there. The only thing I'm afraid of is wasting my life on this farm.
Yes, that's your mother's side of the family talking. Just stay on for one more season, that's all I ask. If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
What have you got for sale?
Let's sate that appetite, huh? Good day.
have your head on a pike. Why, Isli, you'll pay for that.
Ismir, don't get away with that. You're gonna die for that. Damn you.
I'm warning you, back off. Never should have come here.
I'll bury you.
You'll regret starting this fight.
Come on.
Over here. I can take you.
Thank you.
you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rikka. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rogvir.
Hurt Uncle Rogvir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home. Traitor. And stay there until your mother comes.
Get on
I still
with
can't
it.
Believe he knew what he was doing when he opened that gate.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever. Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Why is this place called the Winking Skeever?
Well, as it turns out, I had a pet skeever when I was a boy, and he used to wink.
You kept a skeever as a pet?
They were smaller back then.
What have you got for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
I've got weapons for giving.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times.
You were there for Rogvir's execution. For a poor
old veteran? You might want to rethink that.
Nasty bit of business, Rogvir's execution.
Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fjura is somewhere out there in Skyrim right now, fighting Ulfric Stormcloak and his damned insurrectionists. She wouldn't have to be there at all if it weren't for Rogvir. And my aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter.
I've got a little work if you're interested.
Why were they executing him?
You really don't know? He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape Solitude. Ulfric rides in, murders the High King, and Rogvir lets him ride right back out.
How do you take your mind off something like that?
Most people head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip. People to see and places to go, huh? Later, then.
keep the cold at bay with...